Hey guys, Val Topalu here with another guitar lesson, and today we're going to learn Always Good by Bethel from their brand new album. If you're new to my channel, be sure to subscribe, leave a comment below, like this video. So I'm going to go ahead and break this down. You will need a capo, so if you want to play in the original key, you're going to have to be capoed on the third fret. And the chords that we're going to be using are G, D, A suspended, B minor 7. So here's how you play that G, D, A suspended, B minor 7. So if you're a beginner, you already know your G, D, but here's the A suspended. Your first finger is on the D string 2nd fret, middle is on the G string 2nd fret, and then ring finger's on the 3rd fret. And then a B minor 7. So this is the sound you have for A suspended. Okay. For B minor 7, all you're gonna do is take this finger, put it up one. So you have X, meaning you don't play. Then 2nd fret, open, 2, 3. So we're gonna go ahead and play the intro. Here's what you have for that intro. Now, if you're a beginner, I encourage you to strum the song. So you have a G, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, to B minor 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, A suspended, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, okay? And back to D. So, G, that's that intro, B minor 7, A suspended, to the D. Okay, and now we're going to get into the verse, and then I'm going to break down how to pick it. So for that first verse, you have a D. You meet me on a mountain top. You see me in the valley. G is no home without you. So that is verse 1. Now we're going to get to verse 2. D. Once again, here's what I have there. D, three. So you're gonna strum 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There is G. There is no space in love. And back to D. Now we're gonna get into the pre-chorus. G. B minor 7. Suspended. So here it is again. G, 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 peace of mind, B minor 7. And all my happiness for love, to A suspended. Okay? Now we're going to get into the chorus. G. Suspended. G. You stay on that D. D. Okay, so for every melody, here's what we're playing there. D. Put that in its proper context. So here it is. D, G, A, D, G, A. So here's how you strum that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, mean? It's bad. Just relax that wrist. Continues. Back to G. B minor 7. G. Back to G, D to A,
sing it on,
G, D, A suspended, B minor 7. Pretty much the whole song, guys. Those are the main chords. Now, if you wanted to finger pick this, Or you can go bass 4-3-2, and if you're confused about what that means, go to some of my finger picking videos that I have. Bass 4-3-2, bass 4-3-2. He's good. Finger pick it as well. You don't have to just play it one way, but if you want to play to the original, just remember you do need a capo on the third fret. So hey guys, hopefully this video helped. I'll be sure to subscribe and like this video. God bless you guys.